Yeah, okay.
So Red Man Zarek is not here, but we should give him some serious love. So all the hardcore Doors fans know this, and probably most of you know this, but the Doors play live as a trio. We have the great Dan Rothschild here playing bass with us, but when it was the Doors, it was just Ray. Ray played, he was two guys. He was the bass player, and he was the keyboard player. And basically, the best way to explain what he did, I don't know what to explain, is he's writing two letters with two hands at the same time. He's writing one love letter to his wife, and he's writing a love letter to his mistress at the same time. So to give you an idea of what he did, Ray would start with the bass line over here. I'm gonna take this away from Dan for 1 minute.
Thank you.
to the resurrection. Send my credentials to the house of detention.
He walked the world and the world.